It's been a beautiful day today. Temperatures have topped out in the upper 60s and lower 70s. These are the mid-afternoon temperatures right now. 65 in Jackson, 64 Vicksburg, 67 degrees in Natchez, and 70 degrees in Macomb. We have some high thin clouds across the region. We did have full sunshine earlier today, but you see these clouds streaming from time to time across our area, helping to filter that sunshine, but not helping to keep the temperatures down. Temperatures are responding nicely this afternoon. But we do have a weather system back off towards the west, and this will bring a strong cold front through here tomorrow with the round of some showers possible. And behind that, we're going to tap into some pretty cold air for this time of the year. Highs on Monday struggling in the 40s, but there's where the area of low pressure is, the storm system developing across the Rockies, and this will move across Oklahoma and Kansas and drag that strong front through our area. So I think tomorrow morning through the early afternoon, there will be a chance of showers around. The cold front moves through, and then we have that cold air that moves in back behind it, but a very active southern jet stream helping to move these systems pretty quickly across the area. There's a system we had yesterday that did give us the showers. But 51 degrees for tonight as those clouds will be increasing from the west. Tomorrow, high temperatures. It's going to be a warm day. Temperatures will be back up in the 70s. And then when the front moves through, that's when that cold air will begin to move into the area. But I don't think the cold air will start moving in here until later on after sunset. So tomorrow morning, there will be some scattered showers around the area as the front does move through. As we head to the afternoon, scattered showers possible across the region, mostly cloudy skies. That moves out of here by the evening, and then as we head towards the overnight hours, is when that cold air really does move in here. So there's the forecast. Here's the front, warm air out ahead of it, cold air back behind it, and then Monday, bright sunshine, but it's not going to be doing anything to warm the temperatures up. We're talking highs struggling in the upper 40s. We'll have a cold northwest wind. Just going to be a pretty raw, wintry day across the area despite bright sunshine. And there's a look at the numbers, how they crash Sunday night. Yeah, into Monday morning. Temperatures when you wake up will be in the 30s, but again, we'll have that north wind helping to make it feel even colder. And then as we head through the day, barely rebounding into the 40s area-wide, maybe some lower 50s down towards Macomb and Tylertown. So clouds increasing, a very nice fall evening, 49 degrees the low tonight. Tomorrow we'll have those scattered showers around, mostly cloudy, still warm, a south wind becoming westerly at 10 to 15 miles an hour. Then tomorrow night, clearing and turning much colder, that wind also picking up northwest at 15, gusting to 20. There's a look at the forecast. The good news is the temperatures do moderate as we head into the middle part of the week. Wednesday, bright sunshine, temperatures near 60, a great day. And then we have mostly cloudy skies Thursday and Friday. Our next round of rain moves in on Saturday.